is that whoever designs the software of the future, the hardware it runs on, will increasingly be made in China by Huawei. I completely understand the anxiety of the U.S. government and some of the U.S. policymakers and elites about Huawei. I completely understand the anxiety. However, they are too simplistic. They are not knowledgeable. They are not, they have not got the very basic training in engineering. Of course they haven't. After all, most of them are lawyers.